Greetings, this is Bloodrill, and welcome back to Let's Play Darkest Dungeon. Well, apparently last time I got hurt pretty badly. Wow. And I'm not in a good place to rest. I may rest there, but I will still have to do after that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But I'm not sure what to do. Everyone is really, really hurt. Of course, I forgot about the trap. That was totally my fault. And I'm bleeding also. Awesome. Yes, yes. The problem is there is a fight there. I guess I will have to rest. Another choice.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight. An uneasy companionship.
Alright, heal 20%. No, on the bleeding though. Increase. Three points. Wow, okay. It was not bad, although expensive. Not bad, but all we have. He's religious, I guess. One combining reduced strength, less likely to be surprised. Stress resist. We do that, and we'll do this. All right. A bit better, but still not great. This guy got hit really badly.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Alright. And he's bleeding. Good food, how about you? Eat a bit. I may have to abandon this quest, this run. Once I get some good scouting, it's gonna be hard. Wow, 61, 73, 73, and I missed all three.
Sure. Assault cannot be left unanswered.
Sure game. Them 60s. Great. Wow. 217s by this guy.
Of oblivion.
Yeah, Wait, I hate this guy. Why am I missing so much?
And now the true test.
Wow.
Hold fast.
Fucking RNG is not in my favor today. Well, it's not in my favor in the last few runs, so. Hit someone, for God's sake. Kill both of them.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
All right, can I hit anyone? Swords and protection and mark target, I guess.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Who should I heal first? You, I guess. That was a bad idea. Come on. This is alright. Out of the 4 hits, he has done 3 criticals with full torch. This is some bullshit. Wow, my. Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna hit him. Whatever. I don't know why everything goes wrong lately. They have their skills upgraded and their armor and weapons, so I don't really know. You managed to miss. I'm so happy. She needs more speed. Heal ourselves as much as possible. Nice.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
God damn, they decimate me again and again. There's no way I'm finishing this run. Also, I wish I could scout so I can see what's in those rooms. Alright, so there was an altar there, but no fight.
Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood.
But I didn't get what's in the rooms, so who knows? What's in the walkways, I mean. Mankind hater. Okay. All right. Oh, surprise someone. Can't believe it. 51. God damn. What's with these crappy odds? Why? Ah, I have a disease. God damn it. Can I treat diseases? No, I don't think so. Cleanse items and prevents maladies. Combat debuffs. Eight, 58, 58 it is 76, god damn it. There we go. Yeah, play forever. A single strike. I guess. I think I will remove birds and put the bonus to accuracy in, if I remember it. You awesome. Couldn't die, could you? Well, a bit for everything. A bit for everyone.
This expedition at least promises success.
It promises nothing, but alright. Oh, great, 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 great.
Dazed, reeling, about to break.
You know what? 70, 70. Good enough, let's heal ourselves. I do some damage too. Alright then. Well, that was good.
In the face of chaos, I think. Not this one. Not today.
Let's see what it does. Stress resist. That's kinda useless, but alright. Alright, that hurts. Yeah. You and everybody else. So many hit points. The game definitely gets harder the more you play. not the other way around. I don't have any healing. The game doesn't like me anymore. I'm starting to dislike you too, game. Protection, although this, I forgot about the mark. Well, he went for pass anyway. These I'm so screwed.
Creatures can be felled, they can be beaten.
No scouting, nothing. If there is no battle there, there is one more battle, but even then I'm not in really a position to fight. I don't know what to do. Surprise, that was really good for me. Heal like a motherfucker. Push, really? Okay. What is this? Is the push, which is good. That was a really good fight. It helped me really a lot. Helped a ton, I could say. With getting a killed. Very nice, that went much better.
As victories mount,
was able to take the
so
two of them out and then
resistance.
Anyway, I think I'll end this episode here and we'll see what happens in the next one. Hopefully there's only one battle left here and I can get through it. We'll see. Thank you for watching, subscribe, like, leave a comment, and I will see you next time.